There's the birthday girl.
I gotta finish Christmas, y'all.
Birthday lady. She's not a girl no more.
Yeah.
Check her out with her Michael Kors jacket.
Her Michael Kors jacket. That her very rich husband bought her.
I'm fancy, huh? Yes.
Okay. Oh, Jordan's head's cut off. Oh, they need to see you. You're cute. Look how cute you is. Look how cute you is. You're so cute. We are on our way to Paige's birthday party. I was about to say, I'm really, 24. Yes, that's correct, 24. And, wait till you meet her, guys. She's a character. And, it will be very interesting for me to get video of her for you guys to enjoy. Right? A little collaboration from one of the craziest girls I know. I mean, crazy. So, we're on our way. We're going to Cheddar's. We're going to eat some good food and celebrate a good person's birthday. She's awesome. And,
stop it!
What is that? You just stuck in my ear.
A pin?
Wow, I'm going off the road.
Why are you trying to kill us?
Because you keep sticking stuff in my ear and I don't like it. So I'm going to... Hey! Stop it there, head cut off.
Son. Oh, man, I can't write in a car.
Just do it.
I can't.
You can't write, period.
Just in case, yes, I can.
I'm going to cut this down.
You're going to cut it down? With what?
Her brain. I'm sorry, Mom, I made your name fear.
She's going to cut this balloon down. Let's see how that works out for her.
I'll just break it.
You're gonna bend it. It's gonna be bent. So? It ain't gonna break.
I don't have my knife. My knife might be in here. I might have a pocket knife in there. I don't have all this hair all over me. A bunch of shit. Animals. That might work.
There's a saw on it. Don't cut yourself. That's a little, still a little bit long, isn't it? Don't you hit me with that. Well, it looks like you're about to hit me with it.
Saw it. Now I can't remove it until we stop.
What? Why? Don't you dare cut yourself.
Wait, you try. What is that you said? Leave me alone. Do you, not me. There you go.
God, look at that truck behind us. Ah!
Turn right.
Hey, ow. I mean, don't do that.
Don't slam on your brakes.
Come on, what are you going to do about it?
See, look, that's better.
That is better. Oh, that hurt. I'm glad I didn't snot all over myself.
You want me to sign your name?
You got any hand sanitizer?
No, you'd like to write his name.
I can write it when I get there.
Alright.
Well, but I couldn't wait to do that.
I didn't say you couldn't. Why are you complaining?
Yeah,
I'm going to write Big Daddy House.
That's disturbing. No.
Big Daddy House?
I'll do whatever I want. I'll do me and you do you. Tater. I say Tater and she is on it. Oh, you got boogies.
Do I?
good ones?
You got boogies? There's no good boogie.
The sticky ones are my favorite. The
you roll them up and flip them. Are you trying to say Brian's a booger?
No.
He's a sticky booger?
But he is like a white booger, yeah. He sticks around. He won't go anywhere.
I warned you.
Hey, but did you
look at Christina. Christina.
She gets her feelings hurt.
Sounds so
here, baby. Yeah, there's your pen, baby. Sign it. Open the bag.
So long.
I got Brittany.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's not this. What? Get out of here and open the tank thing.
Oh, wow.
I'm not proposing to you. What kind of light is it?
It turns
it's a salt rock.
Oh.
No, it's a salt rock.
That thing tastes
all
like they have ions. It's a salt rock. Lick it. Lick it.
No, nobody's licking your salt rock.
Heavy.
Does it taste like salt?
It tastes like
what page? What is
that? It's probably plastic.
Lick salt it. Rock.
We're all licking salty. The rock. Okay, pass the rock around. Let's all lick it.
Are you looking back in your box?
What is that?
Put it up here on the table.
What is it?
Oh, it's a jewelry it. Box.
Are you serious?
I bet that's what it is.
A nice jewelry.
Oh, box. Yeah. Oh, that's pretty.
Brian.
I knew yours was busted up.
Now you gotta buy her all kinds of jewelry, Brian.
Uh-huh. I said as best to your ability to get on my face.
Oh my. Take this over there and get his eyebrow.
Man, leave my eyebrows alone.
You hating on that brow? You wish your brow was like that.
I wish my brow was like that.
Happy birthday, dear Paige. Happy birthday to you.
We are all tone deaf.
I know, I see that.
Ready.
I'm getting it out.
Right there, see.
Thank you.
No, I mean, you sure.
Are you ready?
Blow them out, yeah. Baby.
You want to get the ball?
Yeah, quit smoking. How about that? Hey, baby. How much? How much? Come on, give me a price.